Yeah, this time it came. Got it. Double checking so we don't run so fast and get hurt. 75.
Carrying enough clutter there.
Credits.
Should we find some more?
Credits don't weigh anything. So I stopped before that and ended up going up here. Did I? Oh, maybe not. Maybe I wasn't thorough. 170 credits and 337. A master lock. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. Sorry. Not quite yet. Cheddar snack crackers. Flight control computer. Authorized flights. Project UCA 442, sir. And UG04 Archangel. Select project to add. Test flight already in project in process for 2, sir. For collected data, contact the project lead. Oh, that probably killed him. Archangel. Same. Select project to add. Svalin. Failed to add project. Project UCE85 Svalin has been completed and shipped for implementation. UCG38XNN. Failed to add project. Grounded. And the ComSpike. Project added. Pilot authorized for flight. Sweet. Now it shows up here. Test flight prepped and authorized. Cool. This is the same. Okay. Oh, there's this one too. It's the same. Okay. Three computers, all the same. All right. Weapon case, advanced, space helmet, star roamer, refined ground crew spacesuit. So we try to get into this. Okay, this one's good. Four of them. But that destroyed it, doing that. Oh, that one's no good. Although this one's no good, we'll start here. is the only good one. Nice. Ah. We did the wrong one. Do this one then. They're both no good? Man, this two paths that lead to dead ends. Try the first one. Negative. So we'll try the second one. Negative. Now if I go exit and go back in, does it give me new ones? Or... yeah, these are different. Sometimes they're unsolvable, I've heard. I'm not sure if that's true. So I might have had an unsolvable one. Even better. It does say it's solvable. Wait a second, I got it in the wrong spot. There we go. There's four here. Alright, don't do the four. Do the three. That's the other way we can go. Okay. Calibrated Grendel, oh, ammo. Sweet. Can't open that. ID card reader. This requires an ID card. I guess it requires an ID card other than the one I have. The lawgiver got taken. From give to take. That's what it is. It's four, isn't it, that we're looking for? That's seven. Oh, eight? Never mind. I thought it was floor four or section four. Oh, you're on our side right now. Great. Okay, we got some ammo and stuff over there. Refined Grendel. Shock Truth Balance Pack. Ooh. Anti-ballistic calibrated navigator power pack. 4,670 credits. some ammo, grenades. I'll leave the cosmetic thing. Prototype ship. Wow.
Cycled air. Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Yeah, I don't think so anyone should be on this ship, so we should be good to relax, right? Adichrome. I had no idea this thing was going to be an actual ship. Synth leather streetwear. Please fix. To the cockpit. Alright, well, we're gonna look around a little first. Because there's a downstairs. So it doesn't matter if she's gonna wait for us or not, we just fly the thing away anyway. Nope. I didn't know it was a ship. She didn't know it was a ship. Oh, wait. Another med pack. Oh. This, I guess, goes out to the vagaries of outer space. We don't use oxygen climbing ladders. That's interesting. It's actually more strenuous than just walking around. Captain's locker. Oh. 370 credits.
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
I keep missing you. Oh, yeah. Cargo hold. Oh, nothing in there. So this might... Jump seat? This might, turn out to be one of my ships, maybe? I didn't get a chance to talk to her at all in any of the intercoms.
Prototype ship, you are cleared for takeoff. We'll begin the test on your departure.
Who's saying that? Everyone's dead.
Hailing all UC ships. The intruder has the prototype. Engage at once.
Oh.
Engaging Tango.
Okay. I got everything up. Oh. Where? Lock on. Lock on. I'm not locking on. Nope. Wow. It's really tough. This is a really tough battle. I mean, how many are there?
Prototype ship.
Do you mind?
Take off. We'll begin the test on your departure.
They're playing sad music.
The intruder has the prototype. Engage at once.
I have visual.
Okay.
Safety's off.
Is this a ship? Wait. I have to locate one of them first. Base of action. Is that one of them? Is that one of them? I need to lock on. Oh my god, what? Oh, that's not it. I'm trying to go fix things. That's not my ship. That's hard. I've learned the ComSpike is being held at Docking Bay 8. I scheduled a test flight in hopes of sneaking off the station with the prototype ship. Didn't work. How many are there? Like 10 ships. And she does that every day.
Hailing all UC ships. The intruder has the prototype. Engage at once.
I have visual. Safety's off.
How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I forgot how to lock on. They're locked on, I'm not. Pretty much. Got one. How do I repair? Okay, I'm gonna call an episode here. I have to refresh myself on what's going on. I have a key for repairing systems, and I don't know what that is. There are a lot of controls, and that's actually not the kind of control I want. I want the controls as far as bindings. Right, so if you keep going down, we get space flight, spaceship flight. Repair is O. I hit O. I hit O and it brought me into something else. You see something. Oh my god.
Prototype ship,
it bothers me how she does this every time. Yeah, I killed everyone on the station. There's no one left to shoot weapons. Oh, they're the other ships, right? I guess they were just hanging around.
Hailing all UC ships. The intruder has the prototype. Engage at once.
Alright, so I want to repair something. Which I go... Right? How do I repair, like, the hull? Engines? Particle turret? This is crazy. And I'm hitting O, right? No. I pressed O, I guess it was too slow. He's really curious about that repair.
Prototype ship, you are cleared for takeoff. We'll begin the test on your departure.
Right, I need to go repair shields, right? That's where I need to be.
Hailing all UC ships. The intruder has the prototype. Engage at once.
Okay, so hold on a second.
Alarms online. Let's dance.
Okay, shields. Or as far off as they can go. So once I start taking damage to shields, right, I start repairing them. Shields are offline. I'm repairing something. See, I hit O. I'm in skills. Not one. I want to be in this. Yeah, preferably. So I'm not sure how to survive that. I mean, unless we can get some distance. I'm not sure if that's an option. Outrunning. I mean, engines all the way up. I know we can't fast travel while there's enemies. So we can't really get away. But where we are with everything. Engage at once, yes. Yeah, evasive. Okay, so engines, put those up. If I go here and then reduce that and increase this, I'm not moving anymore. I don't know why. I'm trying to like, am I moving? I don't know if I'm moving at all. Trying to increase the engines, right? But they're damaged. I just wonder if I can get far enough away to where I can get a minute, right? No. Yeah, I have to find out like a good strategy for all this. And, yeah, there's no use in you guys watching me die 20 million. So, I'll be back when, hopefully, we can do it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.